most afternoon, fellow Toastmasters. Have you ever found yourself wondering, what happened to my goals? And it almost feels like you've stopped working on them. Maybe you've hit the proverbial motivation wall. And maybe this could be in any aspect of your life. Maybe it's your Toastmasters path. Maybe it's your path to weight loss. Maybe it's your path on an educational career outside with schooling. Well, we all have different things that drive our goals. And we all have different habits that can help us achieve these goals and habits that might not be the best for these goals. And today, I want to talk to you about three keystone habits that will have a great trickle-down effect in your life. And some of these you may have already heard of, and you're going to be like, Heather, I already know the spiel. Bear with me. If you've heard it before, fact check in your head what I'm saying, okay? The first keystone habit I want to bring to everyone's attention is reading. How many of you have read a book this year? How many of you are in the process of reading a book this year? Yeah. Reading is one of the best habits to get into. Why? Because the brain itself is a muscle. Every time you read, whether it be you're reading your manual for your next speech project, you're reading that next juicy book about the vampire detective, or maybe you were at the meeting last week and you decided to pick up a self-help book and check that out. By simply reading, you're stretching your muscles in your brain. You're creating more receptors. You are improving your memory. And studies show that if you read 15 to 20 minutes a day, it helps reduce stress and clear the mind. Most experts actually say you should do your reading time right before bed because it makes your body and your brain shift gears and get ready for sleep. How would you like to fall asleep a lot faster? I spend at least 20 minutes tossing and turning. So, the next keystone habit that I'd like to bring to your attention is the habit of meditation. Now, I'm not going to preach, you should meditate and then you'll have an outer body experience and suddenly your life will be so much better. Yeah! No. Actually, the simple act of meditating for a whopping 5 minutes a day, that's it, reduces blood pressure, reduces your stress, helps you prepare your mental clarity for the day. Or, if you prefer to do it in the evening, your mental clarity before going to bed. Again, making sleep that much more obtainable. And if you don't believe me, there are literally thousands of studies available online. And many people do practice this, such as Arnold Schwarzenegger. He meditates 20 minutes in the morning and 20 minutes in the evening. He says he feels like it focuses him on his workouts. It makes him more motivated, and it brings him more energy throughout his day. And this was quoted in an article from when he was, kind of in charge of California. And I don't know if you know this, but California is a very difficult state to please. So knowing that that simple act of meditating twice a day brought him the clarity to keep the state afloat, it's good to know. Now, the third keystone habit, And please just hold your eyeballs for a second, okay? Because I don't need to see them roll. Exercise. We all hear it. Exercising is the most important part of the day. Everyone should be exercising. You want to get fit, you should exercise. You want to be well rested for the rest of your day, you should be well exercised. Well, I don't want to inspire any of you guys to start up with a workout regimen of, an hour a day at the gym, doing the cardio and all that. Why? Because that's too much work. We're too busy. Some of you guys have kids. Some of you guys have dogs. Guess what? A 10-minute walk in the evening can assist in such things as behavioral issues. It actually moderates the insulin levels in your body. It helps with your digestive system. And to be honest, if you have a dog, you should be walking them for at least 10 minutes a day because they need to walk and they need to go. It's also shown that people who work out for at least 20 minutes a day, and by working out, this could be simple as a 20-minute walk. You walk the lake twice out here, that's roughly 25 minutes I've timed myself. The people who work out for at least 20 minutes a day make smarter choices when it comes to what they eat. About 72% of people who work out from anywhere 15 to 20 minutes a day are more likely to reach for an apple. They're more likely to reach for a multigrain bread of some sort, and they're more likely to avoid stuff like Doritos and soda pop because you're more aware of what your body is doing. Now, that's not a call out for all the junk food that's out here. I enjoy a splurge too. I've started a workout regimen, and trust me, I'll go home and look at the Doritos and be like, so would you come here often? Oh, a chip, don't want to divide it. But by installing these small keystone habits, you will find that you'll be able to address the day less stressed, more in tune, and more ready to work out whatever problems come what may. Now, how do I know that each and every one of you can at least do one of these keystone items? Well, I already said meditating for 5 minutes a day is great. The maximum amount of time that I want you to set aside in your day is 20 minutes. Here in the United States, the average American spends 1.4 hours on social media. They spend another 2.3 hours looking at their TV, watching something through Netflix, Standard TV, Hulu, Crunchyroll, and all those other lovely subscription channels. So that's roughly 3 hours a day that we're in tune to what's going on in the world. We're in tune to everything. There's another shooting. There's somebody who wore the wrong dress at the wrong time. Royal wedding! Stuff that we're all in tune with, but we let ourselves and our goals fall to the side too. So, by actively engaging in something as simple as reading before bed, taking a walk after dinner, or spending 5 minutes of peace and quiet where you just focus on your breathing and let the kids, the pets, the work all melt away in the morning, can help us be focused and be more motivated throughout our day to achieve our goals.